Every day, police officers put their lives on the line to protect the community. And there's a new video trending this morning showing the son of an Illinois state police officer who just doesn't want to say goodbye to his dad.
Okay, run. Run.
Oh, the boy runs over to his dad, who gives him two kisses before heading off to work. That video was posted yesterday, already has more than 2,000 shares. Mo.
That's pretty cool. Thank you.